I guess it started for me when I was a kid.
Let me get this straight. You blow yourself with a vacuum cleaner, and now you're getting workman's comp? I get my arm and neck broken by some lunatic cowboy guy. Thanks for stopping by. And I get fired for it, and I don't get any workman's comp. I need a lawyer.
I'm Victor Swindler, and I'm a personal injury lawyer.
Edgar, let me just start by saying that you've made the right decision in coming to see me.
I make love to everything. Oh, fuck. I once fucked a steak.
How you like me now? Huh? You like me now?
Crevices, the cracks.
I am sorry. I'm sorry. Okay. I'm sorry.
This is ridiculous.
Why did you flick the snow cap at a cowboy?
You've been blessed by the lawsuit gods.